Now, we're getting some peculiar weather at the moment, aren't we? Last week was the warmest Halloween ever. Then last night, temperatures were sub-zero, and I know, because I drove back after the late shift, and my car was telling me. And the coldest spot was South Newington in Oxfordshire, where it dipped to -4.
Well, many people claim it's all down to climate change, and a young woman from Southampton's on a mission to get that message across to school children. Leah Khalfan has enlisted the help of Fixers, the campaign that gives young people a voice to try to make the picture clear.
My name's Leah Khalfan. I'm 23 years old and I'm from Burslden in Southampton. I was lucky enough to be brought up on the doorstep of the New Forest, one of the most beautiful and protected forests in the UK. But elsewhere in the world, natural forests are being pulled down to fuel our lifestyle. My fix is to educate and empower younger people to help tackle climate change. It's almost as if we're wrapping the earth up in a duvet and it's getting too hot. I've been passionate about climate change for several years now. The more that I did research climate change, I became very, very worried about it. The world is sick. It's telling us, look what's happening.
There's always been changes in our climate, from ice ages to tropical periods. But the changes that we're seeing today are primarily, we think, down to human activity. As sea levels rise, we've already seen plenty of people along the south coast being forced out of their homes, coastal erosion increasing. More energy in the oceans, more energy in the atmosphere, means we get more storms, we get more extreme weather.
I feel that it's a case of if somebody doesn't understand something, they're going to ignore it, which is, you know, why to me it's extremely important to teach our youth because they're the next generation.
Al, what are you doing?
With Fixers, I am creating a short film. It follows the life of Al, the family man, and the small steps that he can take to help save our environment. Today I'm presenting my film to Regent's Park Community College in Southampton.
The more trees we cut down, the less carbon dioxide gets taken out. This insulates the world and causes it to get hotter.
One of the main reasons for deforestation is the production of palm oil. And you can find palm oil in a lot of your household goods, shampoo, cosmetics, even toothpaste and chocolate.
By clearing all of these rainforests, we're not only warming up the atmosphere, we're endangering species.
If trends continue, we may be unable to stop the effects of climate change.
How many of you have mobile phones? Yeah. Mobile phones contain a certain range of substances that are harmful if the devices aren't disposed of properly.
I've owned 7 mobile phones. After today, I'm going to recycle my mobile phones.
I've learnt that the little things we do can affect the world really massively. I'm going to change the way I get to school, so I'm going to try and cycle more.
I'm definitely going to check what I buy in shops.
Eat less chocolate.
I really hope my project will make people think, whether it be recycle or checking ingredients. If each individual did that, that would really, really have a massive positive impact on the world.
And to see more about this story, Life of Al, and the work that Fixers do, just go to fixers.org.uk.
Well, of course, last night was Guy